Well, we are learning more information from that breaking news in downtown Omaha. Omaha police tell us officers were responding to a trespassing call and then encountered what they call an aggressive dog. Police say officers fired shots to take the dog down. Two women were hurt in the process. One was shot in the leg, another possibly hit by the debris there. So you can look for more information later today on our shows and KETV.com.